I think it helps. I think, what better way to like train and prepare for my next step in life than playing the Final Four? That's the way I look at it, and obviously that's not my focus, but I'm lucky enough to continue to be playing in, the beginning of April, and I'll be able to play my first WNBA game here soon. But I think just reflecting back and knowing, these moments are going to make me ready for the next chapter of my life, but also enjoying this one too. I think over the course of the next week or so, I know it's a quick turnaround, but reflecting back and enjoying these moments and enjoying them with my family who's been here supporting me every step of the way will, be the most special part of it for me.